Good day, friends. Today we are back at the wildlife management area in Wikiwachi. And we're pretty much starting where we left off last time. Was holding up something massive. You can tell that someone's held this before. Let's put it back where it belongs. There we go. That's a good spot for it. Oh, look at this. I don't know why, but I found two deer stands back here. And as far as I know, I'm not supposed to be doing that business back here in the wildlife management area. I don't know. Do we go that way? Or do we go that way? That way? That way. Go this way. Yeah. You know what, friends? You know, we think that we should have gone to the right. But where's your button? Do I get a power up if I eat it? Gotta pay close attention out here. You might miss something. You never know. Yeah, I've seen that before. So we getting close to more. Good spot for it, I suppose.
ProvidencePaintball.net. That could be old. Oh boy. Hold on a second, friends. Sorry about that. Shoelace needed to be tied. Providence Paintball. Providence Paintball.
Reminds me of a staghorn fern.
hurt.
Yeah, now see that right there? See how thick that glass is? Man, they don't make glass that thick like that no more. So that's definitely old. That's cool. And you can definitely tell it was made for a cork. So yeah, old school, baby. That's cool. That's definitely better than that little itty bitty piece we found in part one. Okay, so what's the deal with that tree right there? Does the animals come and eat the bark off there or something? Is that what the business is? Or is that how bears mark territory? Oh wow, look at that, friends. I just found something. I don't know if y'all can see it yet. That's cool. That's another find. Oh man. Everything out here's got thorns. Man. There we go. That's cool. I got a turtle friend down there, but he's not home. Alright friends, I think that's going to be all for this one. Providence's outdoor paintball and exploring abandoned and historic places. Are you ready? You know the drill. Let them drop.